Whether you received a juicer over the holidays, are in the midst of a New Year's resolution kick, or simply want to get more fresh fruits and vegetables in your diet, you may be curious about juicing. But shopping for a home juicer and finding juicing recipes that work for you can be daunting. After considering a few important things like how to shop for the right machine, what you need to know to get started and some basic juice recipes. Making fresh fruit and vegetable juice at home can be simple and fun. Before we dive into recipes and shopping tips, let's review what juicing is. Unlike making a smoothie in a blender, juicing extracts liquid from raw fruits and vegetables rather than pulverizing the whole plant. While juicers have less fiber than smoothies, they aid in detoxifying the body with their high amounts of concentrated nutrients. Centrifugal juicers. These are the most common type of home juicers and are easily found at department stores and kitchen shops. Centrifugal juicers chop your fruits and vegetables up into fine pieces while spinning the bits at very high speed, separating the juice from the pulp. These high-speed machines do generate heat, which affects the enzymes and nutrients in the juice. On the plus side, centrifugal juicers are often less expensive and easier to clean compared to masticating juicers. Masticating juicers. Also known as cold press or gear juicers, these machines work by grinding the fruits and vegetables to break them up, then pressing the bits through a strainer. Masticating juicers juice greens much effectively than centrifugal juicers do, and this method of juice extraction preserves the enzymes and nutrients, producing very concentrated and wholesome juice. Most masticating juicers, however, are more expensive than centrifugal juicers. The type of juice you're planning to make. It is important to consider the variety of produce you want to juice when choosing a machine. Some juicers handle all textures well, while others have trouble with specific types of fruits and vegetables. Centrifugal juicers are great for juicing a wide variety of fruits and vegetables, but have trouble extracting juice from leafy greens, for example. If you're trying to get more greens in your diet through juicing, a masticating juicer, while pricier, will do a better job, as it grinds the produce at a low speed to remove the juice from the pulp. Avoid these common mistakes. Juicing is all about experimentation and finding a machine, method, and flavor combination that work best for you. That said, these are the common mistakes that I think can easily be avoided. Making one kind of juice over and over again. Your body wants a variety of enzymes and nutrients, so don't get stuck on one blend. Adding too much fruit, because fruits are packed with sugar, I recommend at least a 2-to-1 ratio to vegetables. Not drinking it immediately, fresh juice is best enjoyed soon after it's made, as the juice separates and the nutrients begin to break down. Not washing produce well, dirt and pesticides will make it right into your cup if produce is not cleaned properly. I like to start with organic ingredients whenever possible. Replacing a meal with juice, freshly made juice is not a meal replacement. Not listening to your body, pay attention to quantity of juice, the fruit and vegetable combinations that feel best, and what time of day juicing works best for you. Juicing without a juicer. Yes, you can still juice without a juicer. The four juice recipes included here would work well pureed in a blender and strained through a fine mesh sieve. Whether you're using a blender or juicing machine, the same rules apply when picking produce and building a balanced juice. Starter pack recipes. Before turning the juicer on, wash, dry, and chop all the produce so that it fits through the juicer's feeding chute. Juicers often have program settings based on the produce density. If not, it's still best to run the softest produce through the motor first, working your way up to the hardest. After switching on the motor, start by juicing the softest fruits and vegetables, then turn up the speed and work your way through to the hardest fruits and vegetables. How you started your juicing at home? What recipes you tried for juicing? Please, let us know in the comments below. We would like to really hear your opinion. If you have found this video helpful, please like this video. It really means a lot to us. And if you think it might help one of your friends, don't be shy and share this video with them as well. That way, we all can help people we care about to live happier life. And if you didn't do so yet, make sure you smash that subscribe button and hit the bell icon to receive more informational videos that will improve your health and lifestyle. Thank you for watching this How to Start Juicing at Home video, and we will see you on our next video. Bye bye.